But today, I am playing Asylum. It's a horror map, my first horror map. And I can't wait. I'm actually going to just... There we go, turn off the music. Don't need it. This is with a really cool... This is a really cool little texture pack as well. I really like this. I like the look of these lamps here. The redstone lamps. They're very good. Anyway, I'm going to get on with it. I've done this. Yep, smooth lighting should be on as well. Let's have a look. Yep, maximum. Anyway. Links and there we go. I've already read this, but I will leave link to. I wasn't like that before, but I will leave a link to this YouTube channel. Wait, YouTube channel? Yeah, I will. Can you actually copy these? No, you cannot. Do you have a YouTube? Yes, they do. I will leave a link to their YouTube channel and their. Link to their map. Start with some blood. It's a very big skull. What? What, you went in there? It's in there, bro. It also just disappeared. Let's start. Love help.
Break the map.
Is that? Yep, there you are. That's a cat. Oh. I don't think it was that intense last time I had a look at this. Okay.
What happened?
Whoa.
Darn it. My phone's out. I need to find some help somehow.
That's a bad idea. Gave me a shock as well. Whoa, I didn't know there was voice acting in this. Come on, let's keep him going. I haven't played a Minecraft horror map before, so I'm going to be really newbie at this. Oh, this isn't like the orphanage as well.
Chardham Asylum. There should be someone there that can help.
Groundkeeper's house? Did I find... secret? Left, definitely. Who's playing this music? Oh my word. No way.
Huh? Who's that?
I was... just in a car crash. My phone's not working. Can you please help me?
It's rare to see other people around here. Well, come on inside. I'll see what I can do for you.
This is really cool.
Glad to see you're finally up.
How long have I been out for?
Oh, just a couple of days.
Do you have a phone I can use?
I don't own one. But the asylum down the road probably has one.
Okay. So you want me to go to the asylum? Don't worry, I've already played this up to here in this map. There's nothing in any of these chests. Can you beat the time, please? Oh, I can spin really fast, though. Oh, this wasn't like this before. Whoa. What was that? Oh, no. I don't want to go on my own, you know. I have heard of the infamous horror map called The Orphanage. I don't want to know that the same guy who made The Orphanage made this. But so far it's really cool. Do you have a phone? This is gonna close out, isn't it? Yep.
I can't see anything. I need to find a light.
Yeah, I think you might have to quiet down a bit. Tend to right click on things. Oh my word. I can eat better. Without the flashlight. Oh, there it is. Patient sector. I'm gonna use this for more spooky terms. Well, I won't all the time though. What's this for? Personal. Stop playing music off SCP. Archive. Yeah, that's definitely for SCP. Patient sector. Medical in. I can't speak anymore. Admin. I'm just gonna keep on. What's in there? Oh, can I jump now? No.
Huh. I wonder what's behind that door.
I wanna know. There's blood there, and I don't wanna know. A warning, this area is restricted. Maybe there's a reason why it's restricted. I don't know what that is. We see so well with this, though. Did give me a shock though.
Oh no. 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 Oh no, I don't want to press that button. No, lock it. Oh no. No. Oh, but that gave me a fright though. Yeah. Hide in here. Oh no. I opened the door, didn't I?
Going back, obviously. Generator room.
cafeteria. An analytics room. A book. I don't want to go down there. Hello? Why is the flashlight like this? I'll explain why. I just saw a bit. Oh. It's got a light, I guess. I'm gonna go down here. This library is my only escape. It's the only place I can think clearly. Yes, I need to break my legs. They are far too long. Yes, I need to spill my blood. It's far too dirty. Yes, I need to kill my daughter. She's been a naughty girl. What? Not that I've... No. I'm gonna go past, I'm gonna, whoa, oh no. What? That's creepy. Okay. So I got a book, which is pretty much useless, and I got this. Okay, let's have a rest. September 15th. The chef would cut off my toes. Okay. And. Nah, nothing else. Rotten potato, apparently. Oh, I can have it. Yay, I've got a poisonous potato. I don't need the item frame. Can I go to bed, please? I don't want to go here anymore. Anyway, September's the 9th. Dear Diary, I can't do it anymore. I have only one finger left, but the chef tells me if I don't give him my fingers, John will come. I don't want John to come. John is a bad man. What do you want about? Who's John? No, I'll leave it open in case. Close that. Who knocked over that? Hello? The book for you in a minute. Two keys. Medical sector and archives key. Keeping that with me. Actually, I'm gonna put all these things, useless things are gonna go there. All these other things and that poisonous potato, very important poisonous potato. It's always gonna stay with me the entire way. Come on, poisonous potato, I can make it this way. Ooh, upstairs. It's an item frame and an item frame. Or is it an item frame with a picture? Well, I got a painting. And I also got archives and medical center. Is that John? The one who screamed in my face. He's a very kind man. Very kind man, indeed. Anyway, I think I'm gonna leave it here. remember to like, comment, and subscribe. All I can say, this is a really good map, but I will continue this later. All I can say now is goodbye.